Now, next topic is why phenolic compounds soluble in NaOH. Okay, so as we discussed that phenol are considered as a weak acid. So for solubility purpose, we have to use strong base. So NaOH is considered as a strong base. So when any phenolic compound react with NaOH, that gives a sodium salt of the phenol. So which is called sodium phenoxide, and water molecule is liberated out. This is how phenol is soluble in NaOH due to salt formations. Okay, now how you can cross check? So as you know that your phenolic compound is given to you, it is soluble in NaOH. That means you have to counter, or you have to reprecipitate out by counter solvent. So when in test tube you have taken phenolic compound, then add dilute NaOH and vigorously shake it. If your compound is soluble because of the salt formation, sodium phenoxide formations, and then add dilute HCl drop wise, if you get the PPTs, that means your compound is phenolic compound. So many H plus are there, so again it is replaced by sodium plus, and again this phenol is reprecipitated out. So this is the confirmatory test to check whether compound is phenolic or not.